Oh my god!
Get the human!
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the starship Enterprise. Its five-year mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new life and new civilizations, to boldly go where no man has gone before.
Is this necessary?
Yeah, it is. Dr. LeRoy?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. Mafura?
Here, Captain.
Hey, Captain Jerk, here.
Just one more thing, sir. It appears we have a new member with us. She will be assisting Mexi for a while with some assistance in engineering on the spacecraft.
I've noticed a logical pattern in our Enterprise. People who don't talk as much, they kind of get killed. But if you talk a lot, you stay alive.
Please send her in.
Okay, let's inform Mexi then. Mexi, we have an assistant for you. She'll be assisting you.
What's wrong, sir? It sounds like she's going to be a nuisance.
Yeah, well, just another mouth to feed.
Orderly, I don't need another assistant.
Hubba hubba. Wow.
Wow, you really are a jerk. So are you Mexi?
Indeed I am.
She's totally into me.
Anyone think we should get, like, seat belts or something?
What?
No.
What's wrong with this guy? Oh, God.
Captain, we're being hailed by an alien vessel.
On screen.
Greetings. So what might you be doing in this part of space? I'll have you know that you're trespassing on Tertian territory.
We were unexpectedly knocked off course. I assure you, we mean no harm.
Are you the captain of this ship?
No, I am the captain. Could you please give us directions to the nearest way home?
I'll have you know that we don't take kindly to trespassers, knowingly or not knowingly.
So what is the directions to the nearest Federation headquarters?
All we want to do is rob you of your valuables. That is, of course, unless you don't find something to please us.
So northeast, then?
Hey, guys, what do we need?
Napkins.
Race car beds.
Ketchup.
Beans.
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 Beans. Magical fruit.
We want your beans. We'll give you about one Wethabani a year.
How long is that?
That's about an hour.
They're trying to take our beans.
You're right. We got to do a preemptive strike and take their beans.
Yes, yeah, so we should go down to their planet, but it could be dangerous.
You're right.
Who do we send?
I don't know. Somebody that we wouldn't matter if they were to die or, you know, not be around.
I know just the guy.
Tex, I have a promotion for you.
You do?
Yeah, it's a big deal.
Well, first off, my name's not Tex, so...
Well, champ, this is a big promotion. What you're gonna do is go down to the alien planet, and, you know, you're gonna see if it's safe for us to go down there. You know, kind of a recon mission, scout it out.
Is it dangerous?
Not at all, no. You know what to do?
I guess so, sir.
Do you accept?
It is a promotion, right?
Yes. Higher pay.
Okay. I think I can do this, sir.
Yeah, go get him, Tiger.
I won't let you down, sir.
Yeah, you will.
I'm very excited to go on this expedition with the rest of the crew. It's actually my first mission. Apparently, I'm taking the place of Jenkins. He tripped over his own shoelaces and died on the last mission. I won't have to worry about that. I use Velcro.
Well, I'm on the planet's surface. There's nothing too out of the ordinary. Looks pretty much like Earth. Hey, it's a bird! That's just great!
We've lost track of the red shirt. Splenda, you're the second most expendable on this ship. We need you to go down to the planet and find him. Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Here's your phaser, and this is your communicator device.
Okay, now go.
Well, it's great to meet you, everyone.
This is not what I had in mind for working on this spaceship. That captain is a sexist pig.
Yeah, that new coworker, hot. Yeah, she's totally got a thing for the Jerkmeister. Yeah, I'm totally gonna go for it. Dibs.
OMG, I can't believe she did that. Wait, it's the captain calling. Yeah, okay. Oh, flower. No, I can't see a red shirt anywhere. Okay. I know, right?
Totally.
I cannot live without my love for much longer. To the planet's surface!
Captain, it's been 50 seconds. No.
Commence with the beaming!
Get the human!
What do we do, Captain?
Set your phasers to kill!
How do I do that?
Just come on.
Are you okay? Hey, you okay? Will you marry me?
No!
Will you go out with me?
No!
Will you come over to my house and live with my mom?
No!
We can have frozen pizza!
No!
She needs eye drops every hour!
No!
Hey, we're meant for each other!
Leave me alone!
I love you! At least you're still my friend, right? Buddy? Amigo? Compadre?
That transporter didn't work again.
What are you doing here? You're supposed to be on the ship so you can beam us back up.
Yeah?
Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find. And we can act like we come from out of this world, leave the real one far behind. We can dance.
Danser.
that's real neat. From our hearts to our feet, and surprise them with a victory cry. Say, we can act if we want to, if we don't, nobody will. And you can act real rude and totally remote, and I can act like an imbecile. Say, we can dance. We can dance, everything's out of control.
Yeah, just like randomly
mechanics. Are you awake? We can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance,
we can dance.
Everybody look at your hands.
Have emotions, you know, the whole.
We can dance,
and we're all, you know, serious all the time. And, you know, everyone makes me get really sad around the ship. It's all a lie. It really gets to me on some days, you know. The whole, it's like a reputation thing our race does. The truth is that I feel it. I feel this pain. People are always on me for stupid things just because I'm not human and
I.
Never gonna lose it, everything will work out right. I see, we can dance if we want to. We can leave your friends behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. I see, we can dance, we can dance. Everything's out of control. We can dance, we're doing it from pole to pole. We can dance. Everybody look at your hands. We can dance. We can dance, everybody's taking the chance. Dance. Well, it's safe to dance. Yes, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance. Yes, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance. Well, it's safe to dance.